Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK and welcome back to the channel and another PMT Behind The Scenes vlog. Today you're joining me from an extremely sunny Manchester. I'm in Salford at one of PMT's flagship stores, PMT Manchester, and it's absolutely amazing inside. Let's go have a gander. Look at it, it's massive. Way bigger than the humble Newcastle store. Outside, we've got some Wear Back posters, Win The Music, your chance to win £500 worth of goodies. Thanks to PMT, let's have a wander inside. I love this store, it's absolutely huge. As soon as you walk in, you're greeted with beef. Hey man. One of the most epic guitar walls in Europe. I think it's the second biggest guitar wall in Europe. The biggest one is our flagship store, PMT Birmingham. Look at the size of it. Firstly, I'm going to take you on a tour of this fantastic store and show you some of my favorite bits and bobs inside of it, like this Esquire. No, so that's the Esquire. That's just a beautiful Relic Telecaster. Now, I'm not much of a Fender guy, but this is the nicest, not only the nicest Fender I've ever played, this is one of the nicest guitars I've ever played. It's unbelievable. We can be louder than that. Unbelievable. But I think my favorite thing of this entire store, I didn't realize they'd made this. Look at this. Well, look at them first. Snakeskin Fender cases. Look at that. It's a travel case, but it's a Fender tweed case. This is one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Fender, if you're watching, this would be perfect to carry all my camera equipment in if you want to send me one. This is, I don't know what my missus would approve of, but look at it. I know we've got all this to look at. But this, right on. So guitar-wise, the first thing we have are the lovely Fenders, and we've been stocked to the rafters, and they're absolutely flying out the door. Now we're back after lockdown. Gibsons, or just Sun, as I should say. You can't beat a good old Gibson wall. Some custom shops up there. We've actually got some Gretches underneath as well. Look at this gorgeous custom shop Gretsch. Holy moly, that mother of pearl is screaming at me. I can really see myself with this guitar. I'm not much of a Gretsch guy, but look at it. It's amazing. Check out this gorgeous thing. Super lightweight. This is a limited edition Gretsch. Well, it says Pearl Jet because it's got that amazing pearl finish with the Bigsby and the Filtertrons. It's a remarkable guitar to look at, play, and hear. Also, you don't realize how big of a company PMT is. We have so many cool secondhand things in stock. Like, I've never seen one of these for sale secondhand. One of the Epiphone Slash Firebirds. So this is the Slash Epiphone Firebird. They made a few custom shop beautiful Gibson Slash Firebirds, and this is the Epiphone variant. And boy, it's heavy. It's heavier than you expect, but Slash likes a heavy guitar. He likes a good old Les Paul, so I'm not surprised that his Firebird is heavy. Proper through neck as well, flame top. Reverse tuners, the banjo tuners, proper Firebird tuners. So cool, as well as a secondhand Old Glory Epiphone, the Jared James Nichols signature. This is one of my favorite guitars of all time. And look at that pink thing. This shop's amazing. So I've just found two big fans of the old PMT Manchester. Toby and James, how's it going, guys?
Hello. Good. Hello.
Welcome to the vlog. Now, I want to find out what makes them musically tick. What's your, let's start with James first. What's your favorite guitar, dude, and why do you like it so much?
SG.
SG. Why do you like SGs so much?
I think a lot of bands I listen to, the guitarists use them, I like the look of them, I like the humbuckers, I like the sound.
Nice
never
one.
Never actually played one because I'm left-handed, but...
You're left-handed. So Gibson, if you're watching this, sort a left-handed SG out and send one to James. Toby, what about you? What guitars do you dig?
Strats mostly, that's all I've had. They're just easy going, easy to use.
Do you ever modify your guitars? Because you were saying before that you're a Jerry Garcia fan,
yes.
And he mods the hell out of his guitars, like the Wolf and that. Do you ever mod your guitars?
No, I haven't yet. But my friend's put new pickups in his, so I might try that.
There's actually a mod shop here at PMT Manchester, like the Guitar Workshop, I think it's called, behind the scenes. So if you ever want any modifications done, just talk to these guys and they can put preamps in your guitars and all that. So trying to pry my way from these amazing Les Paul Customs and Les Paul Juniors, and look at the state of that Gretsch, isn't it amazing? Let's keep going along. Oh, there's more Gretches. You can't really look anywhere in this store and not find some amazing stuff. I mean, everything over there flashes and beeps, but we will look at that in a second. Look, there's an upside down drum kit. Moving along past the Shergolds, gets a bit more metal. The Beatles are probably the world's most famous Schecter guitar players. Some beautiful Ibanezes. Look at these guys. I'm going to talk about that in a second. What the hell is that? That's amazing. Some Schecters with the new Fishman pickups in. This is a Chrome Boy. These are like $5,000. Look at that. I don't think I'll be allowed to play that. I want to play it. I might play it. Look, there's me. So the very kind or very stupid staff at PMT Manchester have let me play the very sought after, very rare, very expensive Gold Boy, Chrome Boy. Joe Satriani, mirror, signature Ibanez. It's got his Damasio signature pickup in the bridge and a sustainer in the neck. I'll show you that in a second, and it's unbelievable. I can't play any Joe Satriani this, so I'm just going to play my generic Dagan rock. Sustainer though. Sustainer, you can hold a note. Essentially, the Sustainiac presses out a magnetic field, which makes the note sustain for as long as the battery lasts. Kind of like an Ebo. It's just unbelievable. This thing is rare as hen's teeth and available at PMT Manchester. Come and buy it before I max out a credit card. Oh my God, that's amazing. Right, sorry, moving on. Oh, that's cool. That's the Rob Caliano, I think he's called. The guy from Volbeat. His signature Jackson, that's a beautiful thing. Small pointy Jacksons, a very pink Jackson. Ending with some Charvels and one of the coolest guitars in this store. The iconic white and gold Randy Rhodes Jackson. You can't beat a wall of Marshalls, can you? Look at that Vox as well, with a tiny guitar. Oh, it's a guitar rig for ants. So cool. Moving along, PRSs. Years ago, I interviewed Paul Reed Smith. Stood right there. And it was quite an awkward interview because it was like the first time I ever interviewed anyone. Very awkward, but very fun. What beautiful PRSs have we gotten today? Some custom 24s. A couple of Eddie Van Halen guitars, because why the devil not? Santana. The Bonnie Pink SE, sorry, I think the video is going live today of my review of this guitar. I've fallen in love with it, it's awesome. Some S2s, this olive green thing, remarkable. And one of the coolest amps on the planet because it lights up red when you're playing distorted and blue when you're playing clean, the Mark Tremonti Signature MT15. This thing's metal as hell. Now this is a cool setup I wish we had at PMT Newcastle. There's a Helix setup on the floor so you can actually try one out with headphones on. And Newcastle would have kind of got a couple fired into some PA systems, but play some beautiful Yamaha guitars. This Revstar and that Pacifica through this like point of purchase, I think is the industry term for it. It's awesome. Onto the basses. Look at that Sandberg. This is unbelievable. I'm so pleased I'm in this store. It's a magical place to be. Does anybody recognize this spot? This is the spot where I interviewed. This isn't the spot where I did a Jeff Hardy and absolutely swanton bombed someone. This is the spot where I interviewed Peter Hook, the icon that is Peter Hook from Joy Division, New Order, his own band, Peter Hook and the Light. What an amazing guy with some amazing stories. So check out the video. I'll link it down below, my interview with Peter Hook. It's like an hour long. And I had so many questions to ask him in that video, but he just kept speaking and telling so many amazing stories. I just let him talk. And that's actually the amp he played through. Peter Hook played Ampeg. That's cool. I wish I had the money for that. Who doesn't love a good Fender bass wall as well? The new American originals up there, the 60s jazz, no, 70s jazz, sorry, the maple neck. Gorgeous thing. And look at this ridiculous piece of kit. Two-string PMT bass. I bet that thing is older than me. I'm 28 and I reckon that's at least 180 years old. Right, we're getting into the realms of I don't know. This is an awesome stage filled with lots of RCF speakers and Yamaha speakers. I'm guessing, well, I know for a fact, you can come to PMT and try out a new PA system for your band that might be getting back to gigging soon. You might be rocking the stages or the beer gardens or the festivals very, very soon now lockdown's lifted. Come to PMT and try some of these out and absolutely tear the ceiling off this warehouse. That just looks impressive. Look, they've got the truss up and everything. That would take up an entire room at PMT Newcastle. So cool. Those Bose systems sound amazing. The L1 Pros are unbelievable. I don't know much about PA, but I know that is mint. That is literally a Roland planet. Look at the size of it. It reminds me of like Toy Story 1, like the little aliens and stuff that might be hiding somewhere in there. That's an upside down drum kit. I'm going to talk about that shortly because it's absolutely ridiculous. Let's have a wander into the acoustic land at PMT Manchester. A bit more chilled in here, a bit more serene. You can hear my ridiculous boots on this floor. Wall of Washburns. Washburns are great guitars, make fantastic electric guitars and acoustic guitars for not a lot of money. You gotta have faith. Wouldn't it be nice if I could touch your body? Oh, Gibson's in the corner. I'm just like a kid in a candy shop. Sorry about this vlog's pretty much just a walk around of PMT Manchester, but I hope you're having fun. You've got Martins, the Telecaustic, some more Telecaustics, the Acoustasonic Jazzmaster. That thing's unbelievable. There's a surfboard, because why not? Yamahas, there's some Cole Clarks here as well. These are amazing acoustic guitars. Again, I'm not much of an acoustic guy, but I know what's good, and Cole Clarks are damn good. Right at the end here, we've got some Taylors. Look at this amazing thing. I mean, the price is crazy, but look at that. Holy smokes. It's all the way up the neck as well. Oh my word. Whatever the hell those are up there. Look at that. I mean, it's 225 quid, but that's worth every single penny. That's an Ibanez Iceman. So Paul Stanley from Kiss, that dude with the hair from System of a Down, but a ukulele, that's amazing. Some more crackers things, besides Sneaky Drew down there. White Falcon parlor guitar. You've got this JN with what looks like a Gibson P94, I think they call it, the humbucker size P90. And that little gold tone down there, as well as these basses, like the little acoustic basses, with essentially cheese string for strings. Look at it. It's a set neck and everything. Drew, how many pistol squats can you do in the time it takes me to restring this restring this cheese string bass? Round two.
Coming for you,
And then we're back out into Techland where there's pianos and speakers and other things of that nature. Right, now let's talk about this. I don't know why it's there. I know it's cool. I don't know if it's for sale. I've heard about left-handed drummers, but not upside-down drummers, right. Welcome to the House of Drums. We're now up in the House of Drums, and not only are the drums amazing, I wish we had this drum section up in Newcastle, but look at this amazing view you get of PMT Manchester. You can see all the Voxes, all the Oranges, all the guitars. Big Jimmy over there. I can't zoom in. Big Jimmy over there causing absolute havoc. This is such a cool store. That's that kit again, that elusive drum kit. Fantastic. So, let's have a little gander and see what's good. I know they've got this amazing pre-owned Mapex armory kit, which is only $750. So we don't only part X guitars and PA systems and stuff. So many amazing drum bits. Apologies, drums isn't really my strong point, but I know what's cool. Actually, what's really cool, John Bonham signature snare. This thing's amazing. And the Steve Gadd signature down here. Awesome thing. The self-restraint to not just absolutely walk down this wall with a drumstick and hammer every single one of these. That's a surefire way to get sacked or beat up by the drum techs here at PMT Manchester. This is excellent. Obviously, we've got all the amazing electric kits as well. Tuatec, Roland, Yamaha, and everything in between. Quite a high-end British drum company kit there. There's a bloody gong for crying out loud. That thing's amazing. And this awesome anniversary, I believe, Walnut Ludwig kit. It's a lot of money, but it's a lot of drums. Mother of pearl accents. It's like a really nice coffee table that you can smack and make sound amazing. I'm not even gonna embarrass myself and play drums, because the only thing I can play is really badly the intro to Dr. Feelgood by Motley Crue. Sorry, look at the size of that V. It's the biggest V I've ever seen. So I think, ladies and gents, that is all of PMT Manchester to show you guys. Okay, maybe that's everything. It is Thursday. I'm staying late this Thursday because it is late night shopping. The late night sessions between 6 and 9 p.m. we are open to chat to our lovely members of staff about all things guitar, music, bass, PA, studio synthesizers, and everything in between. Also, we are now holding competitions. There's late night raffles. So not only Q&A sessions with myself live on Facebook and in store, there's also your chance to win some goodies. Today at Manchester, you can win some Ibanez goodies, some strings and some picks, as well as some Blackstar Flies, the amazing little portable Blackstar amplifiers that I personally use myself as well. We're gonna continue with these amazing giveaways for our late night sessions over the next few weeks, or as long as they last. Oh, it's electric, I thought it was acoustic. Right, that's embarrassing. So yeah, thank you for watching. Rock up to PMT if you wanna win £500 worth of goodies. Late night sessions on Thursdays where you can win little goodie bags of Ibanez picks and strings, as well as some cool prizes. Like today we're rocking Blackstar. Who knows what we're gonna do next Thursday? I think next Thursday I'm gonna be in Birmingham. I'll see you there. Look after yourselves, come into PMT and have a laugh with the lads and asses. I'll see you next time.